today we've got a quick cardio blast. This workout is going to burn fat, but more importantly, we are going to focus on arms and this bad boy here, because Valentine is coming up and we need to get snatched. If you are ready, let's go.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Exercise.
So our first workout is going to target back and arms, and this is how it's gonna look. Our first workout will target the back muscle, this bra bulge here. So all you have to do is step out and reach over like you're grabbing something. Squeeze the back muscle. Repeat on this side. Squeeze and contract. So with this movement, what we are actually doing is we're burning back fat. We are toning up and sculpting at the same time. So from here, we are going to pick up our pace and make it cardio. Step, beautiful. If you want to challenge yourself, you can always pick up the pace. The goal here is not really to kill yourself, but just to make sure that you are squeezing those back. Okay? Breathe. Nice. And then from here, we are going to stay into a squat, sit into a squat, and we are going to squeeze that back muscle. All right? You're doing good. The goal here is to squeeze and contract those muscles so we can burn those back fat. And next, we've got arms. Beautiful. Good job.
Yes.
And now our next workout is going to be on the floor. Step out. Be on your knee first, hands up. We're gonna get back up, squeeze, and bring those hands forward. Knees to the floor, get back up, squeeze, and bring those legs up. So the goal here is to really use the arm muscle so we can burn arm fat. Remember to engage your core and breathe through the whole exercise, okay? Remember to have fun too. You're doing great. You got 4 more left. We got 3 more and we are going to switch on the other side. All right, you're doing great. Beautiful. Next, we're gonna switch to the other side. So again, lift yourself halfway up, rotate to the side, bring it here, hands to your chest, extend it back. Remember, if you can't get yourself off the ground, don't worry, stay on the floor and do the same movement, okay? The goal here is really to not only burn fat, but also lose those arm fat. I'm actually messing up my own workout because it's not easy to talk and do these exercises. Oh, my arms burn and my legs. Our third workout will also include cardio and arms. So we're gonna step and clap, and we're gonna punch. We're gonna step and clap, and we're gonna punch. We're gonna step and clap, and we're gonna punch. Beautiful, you're doing great. Clap, nice, punch. Step and clap, punch. I told you guys we're gonna have some fun today. Remember, if you're not having fun, you're doing it wrong. You have to have fun with this thing. You have to have fun with it. Got 3 more, guys. Beautiful, got 2 more. Punch and squeeze those arms. Our goal is to get rid of arm fat. Got last one. Beautiful, you did it. Nice. Our next workout, which is our last workout, will target pec minor. So this is like, you know, this little flap hanging out here. And so what we're gonna do is we are going to put our hands on our ears, stand shoulder width apart. So we are going to go into a hinge, into a squat from here. We are going to bring our pec minor together, elbows touching each other, and stand. And so we are working this guy and triceps at the same time. And so from here, we are going to come up, hinge into a squat, bring the elbows together, have them touch, and stand, working this guy. All right, and from here, we're gonna get it back. So let's do this 10 more times. Guys, remember, the goal here is to do what you can, go at your pace, enjoy every minute of this exercise. Because guess what? This is your time and you are not in competition with nobody. You do what you can and you take it one day at a time, okay? Beautiful. I'm here with you and I'm doing it with you. And I believe so much in you. We got this. We're gonna do this together. We are going to snatch, not just for Valentine, but for the rest of the year, because we deserve it. We deserve to feel good, look good, and all that good stuff. And last one, guys. Beautiful, you did it. Oh, my arms hurt. So, guys, that was the end of the workout. I am sweating. If you are an overachiever, you can go for one more set. But otherwise, this is the end of our workout. I hope that you enjoy it. Join me tomorrow for the next workout. Thank you so much for watching. And if you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button. I will appreciate you. Smash it and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. I'm not gonna lie.